if you say that the faith of the sailors, presumably non-believing heathen, is more profound in that book than the faith of God's prophet who is running away, now you've got something.
And there's more humor in the Bible than is allowed for. Particularly my favorite, of course, is the book of Jonah is a hoot. I mean, that is one of the funniest books around.
The longer you read that book, the more you find out.